A very warm welcome to all of you to India's number one online learning platform, Unacademy. You can now ace your school with Unacademy's flat 10% discount when you use my code SWS10. And welcome to my class, dear learners. My name is Sweksha Sahai and I am your English educator for class 6. And apart from English, I know two other foreign languages, which are Spanish and French. I have a deep love and passion for learning and teaching languages. That was a little bit about me. And let's understand the chapter that we are going to study today, which is called A Tale of Two Birds. And that is chapter 1 from your book, A Pact with the Sun. So in this session, we are going to do all the revision that you need, all the question answers and the difficult words. If there are any, we will mark them for you. So brace yourselves and let's begin. If you want, you can get a pen and a paper to make a note of anything which is important. So let's begin with this chapter. A Tale of Two Birds. A mother and her two young ones lived in a forest. The mother was killed in a storm and the young birds were separated from each other. Each found a different home. So basically this is your story in a nutshell. Okay? Ye jo teen points diye hain, ye hai aapke story ka backbone. This is what happens throughout the story. But we will read the entire story to know it in detail. So let's begin. There once lived a bird and her two newborn babies in a forest. They had a nest in a tall shady tree and their mother, the bird, and there the mother bird took care of her little ones day and night. So the mother was a very hard working bird and it took care of the baby birds day and night. One day there was a big storm. There was a thunder and lightning and rain and the wind blew down many trees. So एक दिन क्या हुआ, एक तूफान आया, बहुत बारिश हुई, बहुत बिजली चमका और बहुत गड़गड़ाहट हुई आसमान में एंड बहुत सारे इस कारण से बहुत सारे जो पेड़ थे वो गिर गए इस तूफान में. ओके, द टॉल ट्री इन विच द बर्ड्स लिव्ड ऑल्सो केम डाउन. अ बिग हैवी ब्रांच हिट द नेस्ट एंड किल्ड द बर्ड. सो दैट्स अ सैड इंसिडेंट दैट हैपेंड कि बेचारी जो चिड़िया थी, द हार्ड वर्किंग मदर बर्ड हु वॉज टेकिंग केयर ऑफ द बेबी बर्ड्स गॉट किल्ड इन द स्टॉर्म. कैसे? बिकॉज द ब्रांच, वन ऑफ द ब्रांचेस ऑफ द ट्री हिट द नेस्ट. सो दैट हैपेंड. अनफॉर्चुनेटली फॉर द बर्ड्स, फॉर द लिटिल बर्ड्स, द अ स्ट्रॉन्ग विंड ब्लू देम अवे टू द अदर साइड ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट. वन ऑफ देम केम डाउन नियर अ केव where a gang of robbers lived. The other landed outside a rishi's ashram and that was a little distance away. So these two birds, they landed in two different separate locations. Okay, one of them landed near a tree, one of them landed on a tree which was near a cave where the robbers lived, while the other one got shelter near a tree where a rishi lived. So let's see what happens next in the story. So few days passed, kuch din bitne ke baad, the baby birds became big birds. One day the king of the country came to the forest to hunt. He saw a deer and rode after it. So there was a king and he had come to the jungle for a hunt. And he saw a deer and he started chasing the deer to hunt it down. It ran deep into the forest and followed by the king. So the deer tha wo kafi andar chala gaya and the king was following the deer, of course. Soon after, the king lost his way and didn't know where he was. To iske baad kya hota hai ki the forest became very dense and the king lost his way and just did not know where he was. He rode on for a long time till he came to the other side of the forest. Very tired by now, he got off his horse and sat down under a tree that stood near a cave. So the king was very tired because of the chase and so he thought that he should take shelter for some time. And he came near the same tree where the first bird had taken shelter, which was near the cave of the robbers. Suddenly he heard a voice cry out. Usne ek awaaz suni which said that, "Quick, hurry up. there is someone under the tree. Come and take his jewels and his horse. Hurry, or else he'll slip away." The king was amazed. He looked up and saw a big brown bird on the tree under which he was sitting. He also heard faint noises issuing from the cave. He quickly got on his horse and he rode as fast as he could. So what happened? He saw that the bird was speaking whose language? The bird was speaking the language of the robbers, which the bird had heard over the years. So bird ne kya kiya? Bird was like, take away his jewels, take away his horse, and do it quickly because he should not slip away. So next, let's see what happens next. The king was amazed to hear the similar voice again. He came to know the bird's true story and he met the rishi who explained the behavior of each bird. And let's see how that happened. So soon he came to a clearing which looked like an ashram. It was the rishi's ashram. The king tied his horse to a tree and sat down in its shade. Suddenly he heard a gentle voice announce, "Welcome to the ashram, sir. Please go inside and rest. The rishi will be back soon. There is some cold water in the pot. Please make yourself comfortable." The king looked up and saw a big brown bird in the tree. He was amazed. "This one looks like the other bird outside the cave," he said to himself loudly. So he was very amazed because he in the same day he saw both of these birds and they were both so different from each other. Wo dono ek dusre se kafi alag the, but they looked really alike. So he was very amazed, the king. "You are right, sir," answered the bird. "He is my brother, but he has made friends with robbers and he now talks as they do. He doesn't talk to me anymore." So the first bird stopped talking to the second bird because they had become very different in characteristics because of the company that they kept. Just then, the rishi entered the ashram. "Welcome, sir," he said to the king. "Please come inside and make yourself at home." Yani, aap andar aa jao and please make yourself comfortable. "You look tired. Rest for a while, then you can share my food." So the rishi was of course very helpful and he offered the king his food as well. The king told the rishi the story of the two birds and how each had behaved so differently though they looked so alike. "The forest is full of surprises," said the holy man. So he said that the forest is very surprising. Okay, forest bahut aapko chauka sakta hai. Okay, surprise means something very sudden and different. The holy man smiled and said, "After all, one is known by the company one keeps. That bird has always heard the talk of robbers. He imitates them and talks about robbing people. This one has repeated what he has always heard." यानी वो दोनों जो हैं वो अपने कंपनी के वजह से इस तरह की बातें करते हैं. And that is the basic difference between both of these birds. He welcomes people to the ashram now, and now come inside and rest. I'll tell you more about this place and these birds. So the rishi explained very simply that both of these birds keep different companies and that is why they talk so differently. And after all, we are known by the company that we keep. So we'll move on to the question answers, but I'll answer the last one, which is the sixth one for you right now, because this one does not require detailed answering. So which one of the following sums up the story the best? This is the question number 6. So let's look at the answers. Just a second. "A bird in a hand is worth two in the bush." I don't think that one is correct. "One is known by the company that one keeps, and a friend in need is a friend indeed." So I think that this is the right answer. "One is known by the company that one keeps." Let's look at the questions from the exercise. How did the two birds get separated? So the two birds got separated during a storm. A heavy storm killed their mother while they were little babies. The storm also blew them away to different parts of the forest. And that is how these two birds got separated. we have seen this answer in the first part of your story, the very first page. Where did each of them find home? The answer is, one of them found home on a tree near a cave in which the robbers lived, while the other one found home on a tree near a Rishi's ashram. We've also seen that in the chapter just a few minutes ago. So where did the first bird, what did the first bird say to the stranger? The first bird threatened to take away the king's belongings, which made the king run away. Isn't that what had happened? The king had gone and to take shelter near the first tree he had found near the cave, and the bird had shouted saying things like, take away his jewels, take away his horse before he slips away. So this is the correct answer. What did the second bird say to the stranger? The second bird welcomed the king and offered him water. So what had happened when the king had gone to the second bird? It was near the Rishi's ashram. There was a tree, and the bird said that, come inside the ashram, make yourself comfortable and have some water. So that was what the second bird had said. How did the Rishi explain the behavior of the two birds? The Rishi said that we all become like the company we keep. The first bird talks rudely due to the company of the robbers, while the second one is sweet due to the Rishi's company or due to his own company. And that is what was the moral of the story, which we had read at the end of the story. Isn't that correct? So that brings us to the end of this amazing chapter, which had a great moral. And now let's look at the features of the Unacademy's Plus subscription. So you get to learn from amazing educators in live classes. You have unlimited access to all the courses, top educators of India on one platform altogether, regular doubt clearing, exhaustive coverage of syllabus, mentorship and guidance. Also, you get study material in PDF format, practice tests, live test series and batch courses. The pricing of the Unacademy Plus subscription right now is on your screen, and you can always use my code SWS10 to get a flat 10% discount on this pricing. And let's look at the features of the Unacademy's iconic subscription. You get personal mentorship, you get live doubt solving, which means during a session you can ask your doubts live and it will be solved. You also get a weekly report and get a detailed report on classes attended and the performance in the tests and quizzes. Your parents also get to connect with Unacademy and get to know your progress in detail. There are study planners which are sent to you, and you also get all the benefits of the Unacademy Plus subscription. The prices are on your screen right now for the iconic subscription, and as always, you can get a flat 10% discount if you use my code, which is SWS10. So with that, we come to the end of this session, but I will catch you soon with the next chapter of the same book. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also press the bell icon so that you never miss any class from us. So this is all from me for right now. I'll see you again very, very soon. Bye-bye.